I don't remember how I died last time, do you?
I think you fell into a hole.
Eh, that doesn't sound right. I'm pretty sure it was more epic than that. Anyway, let's fight with a whip. It's got some reach. Really weak, though. It's, So what the hell is a dung pie?
Inflicts toxic.
It's a weapon. Gotcha.
This like the whatchamacallit?
Firebomb. That thing.
Not really. They're like spiders, I think.
Why is this one on fire? Then where's the hole I fell in?
It's gonna be back to the floor.
Yeah, I just wanna pick head 10,000 souls.
Get off me.
What?
This thing won't get off me.
What will get off you?
One of the bodies is colliding with me.
Okay, so it's
somewhere around here. Don't walk over here. There's nothing over here.
There's two messages.
Yeah, they don't say anything.
Are you sure?
I did it. And try plunging attack.
I see. Right, so, I don't see my stuff at all. Where's the...
Okay, then let's go up and look down.
Yeah. It was where that falling thing was.
Okay, yeah, it's gonna be up here.
Because I fell, and then I fell one more time than I should have. There we go. Oh, no, it wasn't 10,000. It was 14,000. Ha ha ha. Okay. Where did you get to? I'm assuming you pressed onward. Yeah, you're right behind me. Okay.
Oh. Watch out.
Low dart guy.
Yep. He doesn't do any damage, but he gives you toxic.
Yeah.
Which is not poison.
Wanderer clothing. And a Falcyon. Falcyon, huh?
Dex weapon. Slightly better scimitar.
Yeah.
What the?
And that is...
Oh! I'm being lit on fire.
Well, try not to.
I can't move.
I just got a lot of souls. So what lit you on fire? Oh. Right. Are there any more of those bugs?
you need these flying ones that poison you?
Yeah, the ones that I can easily kill with a bow.
They never stop coming. Oh! Oh no.
Get me out of here!
So Ace, do you like being poisoned?
That's a good way to get out of work. So is that water? Okay. There's a very distinct bottom to this water. Gotcha. Ah, that's what you mean. Right.
Don't use those in the water.
I did.
Don't use them anymore.
I got out as fast as
I could. Alright, you wanna go to the bonfire or do you wanna explore this area?
I see something over there, shiny, so.
Alright, let's go.
As well. I'm going to equip some of those now.
Some of those what?
I'm gonna actually just equip one of these thin things.
There's a Dex Greatsword somewhere around here.
Ah. A Dex Greatsword?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That sounds weird. How is a Greatsword the Dex weapon?
It just scales with Dex.
Manner your Mildred!
I think this is an AI. It's like you can try. Oh, that was easy. What you kinda wanna do is go around all these edges and see what's there. Since they're kind of obscured by darkness.
Ah. Hey, I got a new weapon.
What is it?
Butcher knife.
Probably from Manning or Mildred.
Yep. It's a strength weapon with 90 base power. Oh, I see it. Pyromancy and tattered clothing.
Okay. Okay. All right.
The hell over there.
Where we came in. Now we can go around this way.
Getting chased. Hey, they're really weak to fire. Maybe. It's hard to tell. Lost you again.
That's a different area.
Ah.
Or sort of walled off area when you have summons.
Green Titanite shard. Green. 5 green Titanite shards! And a large Titanite shard. Okay, so are these things better for the stuff?
Possibly.
Because I'm not kidding, one of them just had 5 of them.
Quite beneficial to you.
Yeah. Yeah. Means I can fully upgrade this until I get the next level of stuff. So glad the Evil Eye Ring just gives me health when you kill things, too.
Yeah. Same way we get souls when things die.
Also, must be really nice being able to run through this stuff.
Yeah, I got a ring. That allows me to do that. Have you found server yet? Oh, it's over here.
Hmm? Over where?
Over where I am. Ooh, it's bad on me.
Where you are?
Yeah, where I am. See my health bar?
Way the hell over there, yeah. Hmm.
Oh, no! Nope, I gotta kill these things. I'm fast.
Huh.
kill them faster.
They breaking your weapons?
Nope.
Nope.
They breaking you? Okay. Well, you all right?
Well, I'll be down there in a while.
You okay?
Yep. I'm just back at this bonfire over here. I had to close my door too. Here we go. There is a bonfire down there on the level you're on. Just keep exploring, you'll probably find it.
Was it through where that white door was?
Nope. Nope. Well, there is one, I think. Maybe. Dog.
Server.
That's the Dex Greatsword.
I am not strong enough to wield it. No. With one hand.
Are you almost strong enough to wield it?
I can wield it with two hands, easily. Just not with one.
Read its description.
Ah. Could be useful. Once upgraded. Then again, it's also about as strong as my main weapon. Let's see. Well, found a plank shield.
Oh, that's where you are.
Yep.
That's a really interesting area right there.
Yep, destroyed a fake wall. Twin humanities. How many fake walls are in this place?
Oh, he found it!
What? Great Hollow.
Super secret area.
In a tree.
Okay. Wasn't that secret? I'm assuming this is not a great place to be. Meh, whatever. There's no such thing as a great place to be in this game so far.
Well, you could explore it, but...
Yeah. Resting at a bonfire, at least.
Yeah. Homeworm bones are nice. He can find a good bit of titanite in there. Closing my door again, because cat's just in and out.
Alright, level 44.
This is also the most brightly lit place I think I've seen in this game.
Alright, this is about where I was. Okay. I'm still in Upper Blight Town.
I need to fall to move forward. Okay. I keep hearing clicking noises. Haven't seen a single enemy yet, though.
Power within, baby. Danger.
Blue titanite chunk, of course. So I definitely need more blue titanite. Things. Okay. Right after I took damage from a fall, too. Sure, why not? Let's see, I could fall further through the floor, or I could go climb up a ladder.
I hate this area, this camera. Grab the soul.
Blood stain on a branch that literally just shows some guy falling the wrong way. Or more like, more precisely, it shows him falling and then bouncing. Huh. Well then. Okay, I literally cannot step up half an inch? What?
Are you trying to jump upward?
I'm trying to... I climbed a ladder up, and now I can't go any further. Hmm.
You might have to roll or jump. That's risky here to do that.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. Definitely is.
What did it cost?
I made it, and then I rolled.
Oh. F pay respects.
Hmm. Hell is that glowing right. Thing?
Falchion?
Eh, it's gone. I think that was one of those lizards you were talking about.
Yep.
It was too far away for me to ever get to.
You have to charge him.
It was literally on an entirely separate branch.
You gotta be fast.
Uh-huh. See my stuff. And cursed.
Oh no. Did you get your souls back at
least?
Nope. Oh.
Yep. Decently far away from it.
How many was that?
6,000. You know, just enough. Well.
That hurts.
Yeah.
So what's the plan?
Now.
Hell if I know. Probably to just get as much shit out of here as I can. Well, missed. Killed the fuckers who cursed me, finally.
Alright, I got server. Alright, I've already been to Great Hollow in this character. Because I stopped by through the shortcut and took care of the walls of this area. Back when I was level 20.
There's a shortcut through here that leads somewhere?
Well, there's a shortcut that leads to here. Oh, 5 green titanite. Got me some green titanite off that one leech.
Ah.
Six total. Same area too. Oh, it's him. And I'm out of juice. Oh no. Don't tell me.
What?
Oh no.
I'll tell you what.
He's hollow.
Who's hollow?
It doesn't matter.
Wow. Making it further down this thing than I was expecting. Why is there a mushroom man?
Oh, you're really far down.
And dead.
Mushroom punched you.
After the other one headbutted me. Further this way.
That's a shame right there.
What is?
It doesn't matter. It's on my end.
Hmm.
I think I've gotten all the items in this area.
Ah.
So are you pursuing the Great Hollow further?
I don't really see that working. Don't really see where I could go in Blighttown either. I just hop my head.
Well, you should probably scan it, scope out this area down here. And then I would say exit. There is an exit that you can find that will be better for you to leave through.
Stop trying to poison me, bug. I'm already there. Is it towards the giant ant mound?
In that very general direction, yeah.
Well, I just got lit on fire in the middle of poison. This sounds very familiar to me. Oh well. Let's just end this recording.
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. This is the Ant Car blah blah blah. Clock left is the subscribe button, top right is the next video uploaded, bottom right is the whatever YouTube recommended for you. I don't wanna know. So anyway, Johnny.